in the ballgame tonight. He was pretty confident that Tony Lindsay would go the whole way, but he mentioned how Lindsay had been so good at making good decisions. Two bad decisions, throwing the ball late down the middle for interceptions, and therefore we see Palooka now.
He's been struggling on third down, flag down, Aikens the fullback, has the first down, spinning who he is. Alone to bring down. Beasley finally spills from the loose chip to Walker.
Complete to Brian Aikens, flag on the play.
18-yard pickup for Brian Aikens, the junior from New Jersey. Will it stand up? Apparently so.
Offside, defense, finish the play, touchdown.
Well, Aikens caught just two balls all year, but when he gets going north and south.
That's why it was so wide open, because he only caught two balls, nobody covered him. Watch him come out of the backfield. He's in the slot. You see, nobody covers him. Mike Rose, number four, runs right by him. They say, they're not